Hi guys, my name is Peter Darling here. We're looking at a little John Mayer today. So this is Your Body is a Wonderland. Originally called Strawberry Wonderland, as John Mayer wrote this about his first girlfriend, in fact, when he was 14. Initially, that was the case, and then he decided to change it to Your Body is a Wonderland. So we're going to learn it as that tune. I think it's the same one. let me know any thoughts you might have. Give me some thumbs up if you like it. It's pretty easy intro. In the left hand, all I'm doing is F, C, B flat, C, F, C, B flat, C, F. You get the picture. Right hand is just C and F. So I'm kind of like boom, chick, chick, boom, chick, chick, left, right, right, left, right, right, left, right, right, left, right. And that gives like the nice little sound for the boom, chick, chick on the guitar. We got the afternoon, right? You got this room for two. One thing I've left to do. Discover me, discovering me. Same thing here. One mile to every inch. Your skin like porcelain. One pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. Right? Now it changes, and if you want love, we make it. So, and this is just going to go back and forth between two chords here. So we basically have a G minor 7 chord, all right, which is G, basically G, B, D, and F, okay? G, B flat, D, F is G minor 7. Then we have like a C 9 chord, basically, in the right hand, which just means that you're going to have an E, like a C 7. So you have that B flat with the D, and we're going to put that F up there, too. And I add the A for the, so basically what I'm doing here, just to break it down, A, B flat, D and F in the right hand. It's playing a G minor, well, one love will make it. There's some in a deep sea of blankets. You can keep the same chord in the right hand because he's filling in a lot of notes on that guitar there. Da 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 dum bum. And I'm just going back and forth between G and C in the left hand. Bound, so da-da-da-da-da-da-dum. This is bound to be a while. This is where it changes. So as long as you keep the A, B flat, C, and F going up there, you can go back and forth between the G and the C. And if you want, we'll make it. So I'm in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans and break them right. This is bound. Now we're going to change it. F slash A to be a while. B flat, C. So that change is just, you have the G flat minor 7. We're going to go up to the F chord, which is F, C, and A. And then I have the A in the left hand. Okay, F, C, and F, rather. The A's in the left hand. And then we have the B flat in the left hand. F, B flat, and D. And then you can go up to that C chord, which is just G, C, and E up here, C in the left hand. So, bound to be who I am, B flat. Your body is, and that's your C chord. Or what I'm doing is C, keeping this B flat on top, which is just F, B flat, D, F. Your body is a wonderland. Now, this is just like the beginning. Your body is a wonder, I use my hand. Body is a wonderland. And then we go back to something about the way your hair falls, right? I love to see you do when you B flat to the C and an F. Tell me where to go and B flat. Da da ba da da da. Never let your hand hit the bed without my hand. And if you want love, G minor 7 to the C here. Da 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 G minor 7 to the C. and then the G minor 7 to the C here. This is G minor 7 to the F slash A to the B flat and B flat slash C. Body is same thing. Body, wonder how you in my hands. Body is a wonderland. Body is a wonderland. And then, damn, baby. And you can just pretty much fill in a lot of notes here in the right hand, okay, for this, which is I'm playing D in the left hand. And if you want to, you can just play all of these. Actually, you can play all these five in the middle. So A, B, C, D, E, and that G up here. Okay, it's just kind of a little. And since the D's down here, you don't have to play it up here as well. So I'm just playing A, B, C, E, G with that D in the bass. Damn, baby, you frustrate me. You know? Da 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 dum ba 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 da. And he keeps that same chord. That doesn't look so good, it hurts sometimes, right? And then you have this. And it's just E and C, A, C. It's just, if you leave these, we're going every other note. Bum, bum, bum. And then go down one at a time. E and G, then D and F. Da 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 da. And then E, C, A, C, F and A. E and G. And then E and C again. So. And then you just go back after you know, set with that. If you want to keep that on hold the whole time, you can do that. And then it's just to close out the song back to our original, right? In Wonderland, right? And same thing with the da 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 ba da 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 ba da da ba la la ba da da ba da 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 ba da da. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, Wonderland, right? Okay, there's your song. All right, guys, great job today. Thanks for checking us out. Remember also to send your requests to requests@mahalo.com. And also check us out on Facebook and look for our new and exciting upcoming videos we have going on. So look forward to seeing you next time.